XM. The Opie and Anthony Show.
The hell is this?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out.
Oh my god.
Wow. Best video ever.
Oh, you like this?
Blood feels a darker, baby.
All right.
Yeah.
Jimmy doesn't know this.
Yeah, he does.
Yes, I do.
He knows this.
You.
Yeah.
Watch the video. Colin's obsessed with this video.
Neil Sedaka?
It's the greatest find ever.
Really?
Is him dancing to this song on... Go on YouTube, look up Neil Sedaka. I think it's Midnight Special.
Okay.
Oh, my
Bad
God.
Bad Blood.
I do remember it's the Midnight Special.
He's wearing fucking mom jeans. Colin used to always send out tweets like, this is cool or whatever, and then you look at it and you want it to just fucking behead him.
Oh, I gotta see it now.
It's the great. Let me see. I'll tell you which one.
Wow, Jimmy really knows this shit. Neil Sedaka. Yeah. I guess it's his birthday
watch
today.
Watch his dancing.
Ah, the Midnight Special.
Oh, there it is.
His hair, his dancing. He's the fucking greatest. His mom jeans.
It looks like a latke.
Yeah. Oh, his hips.
You think he's wiggling them back and forth?
Oh, he's terrible.
Look at his mom jeans.
Look at the dance.
Look at the dance.
Not only does he have mom jeans on, they're a little wide.
Yeah,
he's hippie and he's fucking snapping. Oh, right. He's the greatest. Oh. Look at the dance.
And no one is enjoying it. Look at the audience. They're just sitting there. He's giving it. Oh, no, he's wiggling his ass to the audience.
Oh, God. Colin likes this.
He's obsessed with it.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, my God. He moves like a chick. I've never heard this song before.
Oh, my God.
I remember this one.
I don't know this one.
It's actually not a bad tune, but.
Yeah.
Wow.
But it's the arms up in the air.
That's funny. It's
hips.
Called Neil Sedaka at the Midnight Special, Bad Blood, if you want to look it up for yourself.
There's 183,000. Oh, his mic movements, his shirt.
That little dance, he's just going back and forth like this.
Yeah.
Oh. He's just snapping with his right hand.
Yeah, yeah,
oh, there he goes.
Shit.
Go ahead, Neil. Blood.
Jimmy does know it.
Oh, fuck.
He's singing this live.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't sound it.
But I would say if there's 183,000 views, only 3,000 are not Colin.
I love the fact that Colin's obsessed with this.
But yeah,
it's
he would tweet out like what, something about this being really cool. This is what motivates him.
You know he has it on a loop somewhere all day long.
Just watching it in his fucking dumb empty apartment.
Sure.
I should have photographed his refrigerator. Six Diet Cokes, nothing else.
That is a great comb over he's sporting too.
Oh my God. But the way his shirt is hanging, it's just terrible.
It's a tight like sweatshirt or something.
There it goes.
Look at him. He's really getting into it.
Rewind
now.
A few seconds.
Oh,
you missed the fucking step dance. It's the best part.
Go full screen, God damn it.
Okay, come on, Sam, I want to enjoy this. Watch. There it goes.
What is he doing?
It's like a little jig movement.
Oh, that's horrible.
Oh my God. They're bell bottoms too. Mom jean bell bottoms.
In between Bad and Blood, he holds the mic up like the Statue of Liberty, like it's a powerful moment.
Right. Yeah.
Oh, look at his hips.
Oh my God, he's a little too hippie.
Oh, he's the best.
Jeez.
What's that about, you think?
What?
And look at the crowd. You've never seen less motivated people.
Man.
Blur. Burnt Sugarman.
Polite crowd.
Are you stalling? I got to know what happened on the plane.